You see, I have a special relationship with the health packs on the map.
Feels so good.
Me and the map's mini and mega health packs, well, we've grown kind of close. I can always count on them when my supports are not supporting. You could say I've made a new best friend. And they're always there for me. Unlike some other things in the game.
First I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could.
Now, I don't know when it really happened, but I could have been around the time that we transitioned into Overwatch 2. I was slowly starting to acquaint myself with these succulent morsels.
Don't look at me like that. It's really turning me on.
Just thinking about that 75 health points gets me all hot and bothered. When I found a 250, I just can't control myself. Now we're inseparable. I find myself just feeding in order to have an excuse to go see them. Oh boy. I don't think I would have achieved this nirvana, this kind of relationship I have, if it wasn't for the supports in the game. If it wasn't for the supports in the game neglecting me so often. It's one of those true good out of bad situations. You see, at first, I thought I was going to die a lot. But little did I know, it would bloom into a wonderful, wonderful relationship. Now, to be honest, they played hard to get at first. Sometimes I'd be like one step to them and boom, I die. And I could tell they wanted me, just like I wanted them.
I peeped the ass out and I was like, damn, she thick as fuck. Turn around, TT. I was like, get out here with all this ass.
Watch
this. Double cheeked up. On a Thursday afternoon.
Finally, after hours and days of wooing them, I've become their main squeeze. Lucky me. Ho ho ho.
Guess who? It's me. Oh, but pardonnez-moi. But permit me to introduce you myself. I am
Draven.
Your lover. Mm-hmm.